Star Wars, or was it Star Losers? I can't remember.
I thought it was. I reckon I can do it again. I mean, but the odds.
Ah, but it's autumn for you, old man. I'll make winter come swiftly.
Gotta take down Bearwood Field.
Is this really what you want to be doing? Why not see Sinanis or Haven? They have even less time than you, Clyde.
You don't want to talk. Shield is now.
Hello everyone. Sorry, I got really into it and forgot I was recording. This is the now that I'm out of my idiot mind, thinking that this is not thinking that I was just not recording.
So Eli, how do we get to this one? She's more direct than the other fugitive.
There's nothing to get at.
You don't believe that? She has an agenda. So did Kip. There must be others. And I plan to find
so out. So this is Inazuma, and welcome back to the Let's Play. This is Zeno and Zuma. My god! Anyways, hello everyone, Zeno and Zuma, welcome back to Starlight Battle for Us. Last time we did races. So sorry, I don't know why I thought I was not recording, but I did. I'm an idiot. It's plain and simple, I'm an idiot.
Thank you.
And then comes this. This is something I dislike about this. We've got to empower 3 different giants. We have to go to each of these planets and find a giant to empower. We're going to start with Ashar because Ashar is actually one of the easier ones to get because it's got 2 very common giants. Then we'll go to Tundria. It also helps that the ice giant's also the hardest to defeat, so I'm going to show you how to empower them, and that's it.
Be cautious.
Why is it like this? Now, this is part of why I actually left some of the ancient extractors, honestly. It's like, because no matter what, I was going to leave 1 in Tundria around, but I wasn't intending to leave 1 in Ashar. The reason why I was leaving 1 in Tundria is because ice giants are paying for me to find them for some ungodly reason. Yep, it's an extractor fire giant. Let's try and power it. Anyways, that's what you've got to do. You've got to hit them with your weapon that they're, well, the element of, then they get empowered. Then you hit them with something that they are weak to. So, I will be dealing with the last one on screen. I will not be dealing with the Crush Giant on screen. I'm sorry if you wanted to see that, but I don't want to waste too much time. So, next time, we'll be finding out who this Lord Overgrowth is while destroying an empowered ice giant. I did not mean to destroy that. Oh wow. See you guys then. Xena and Azuma, signing out.